Hi guys, welcome back to today's video. When it comes to energy storage, we have to talk about portable power stations. And today we got a brand new Anker 757 power station. Yep, not a charger this time. It has a large battery capacity of 1,229 watt-hour and a maximum power of 1,500 watts. And except for this, is there any difference from other products? Let's take a look. The size of this power station is about 46 by 24 by 28 centimeter, and the weight is about 20 kilograms. It adopts dual grip design for easy carrying. You can move it by yourself or with others. It adopts black surface and aluminum frame that can make it more durable. And we can find the Anker blue in the vents on both sides. And those vents can enhance its heat dissipation performance. Turn the back, there are some ports protected by a lid. And there are solar car input, AC input, and an overcharge protection button, respectively. You can also charge it with car charger or solar panel, except for the wall outlet. Most of the ports you need are on the front. The large display in the middle allows you to see all important information at a glance. There is a separate LED light bar on the top for convenience during a blackout. The power saving switch can prolong standby time and minimizes battery damage, as it automatically turns off the power station if you forget to remove your devices. It is equipped with 6 USB ports, including 4 USB-A ports and 2 USB-C ports. 2 USB-C ports can support 100 watts and 60 watts respectively. The USB-A port can support up to 12 watts. In this case, you can easily charge your portable devices outdoors. There is a car socket on the left and 2 groups of AC outlets are on the right. This power station is equipped with lithium iron phosphate batteries. It can reach 3,000 full cycles, which is 6 times that of ordinary batteries. And the HyperFlash technology can make it easier to recharge this power station in an hour and a half. It can also be an uninterruptible power supply. If you're a YouTuber creator just like us, or if you need to power the CPAP machine fish tank, you can connect the power station to the wall outlet, and then connect your devices to the power station. It'll automatically switch to power station during a blackout. And then we did some tests to check its actual performance. Firstly, we used the original power cord to fully charge this power station. We found it can reach 34% in half an hour and 73% in an hour, which is pretty stable. The total charging time is 1 hour and 29 minutes. And then we used the electronic load and let it run at 20 volts, 5 amp, 100 watts, through the USB-C port. It ended in 11 hours and 44 minutes, and the output energy is about 1,120 watt-hour, so the conversion efficiency is about 91.12%. And then let's use the KM00TC to test the USB-C port. It can support PD and QC protocols, and it also has 4 fixed PDOs and a set of PPS. Maximum power is 100 watts. Well, that's the brief introduction to the brand new Anker power station. It adopts the aluminum frame and long life batteries, which make it more durable. It is also equipped with all the ports you need, and the USB ports can be compatible with many protocols and devices. You can use it to charge some USB devices like Nintendo Switch. It can also handle high power products like port, portable fridge, and coffee maker. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. You can also click the corners to view other Anker products. See you in the next video.